Hello everyone, myself teacher Sarita Hariprasad. I am studying in 5th A. Today we are going to present lungs and the mechanism of breathing in human body with the help of working model. Before starting the mechanism of breathing, we talk about the lungs. Lungs are bag-like organ or parts of bodies used for breathing. They are part of body's respiratory system.
Now we are going to discuss about the mechanism of breathing in human with this model. So let's start with it. As you can see, this is a complete structure representing the respiratory system. This pipe which is out of this cap is representing the trachea. These two pipe internal of bottle is representing the bronchi. One is representing the left bronchus and another one is representing the right bronchus. And these two balloon inside the bottle attached to the pipe is representing the lungs. And another balloon at the bottom is representing the diaphragm. Now we are going to see what changes are going to take place in the lungs, in the diaphragm, when air is moving in and out of the lungs, because we cannot able to see the changes in the ribs over here. We can just see the changes in the lung structure and the change in the position of the diaphragm. So during the process of inhalation by a mouth, by a nose, the same procedure will be there and the mechanism will be working over there. So what will happen at the time of inhalation, your lungs expand, diaphragm goes down.
So let's see, I'm going to stretch the balloon. At the balloon you can see the lungs filled with air, and as the balloon represented the lungs filled with air. And
now you can see when I am going to realize the diaphragm, what happened to the lungs. Diaphragm comes back to its original place and the lungs get relaxed. It means the air moves out of its.
This is during the exhalation process. So same happened in our lungs also. Thank you.
Thank you.